Okay guys, welcome back for part 22 of the 5. Last time he was doing this castle was called Confining Magnet. Anyways, let's continue. Oh Jesus. This is evil. Get me out of here. Fuck it, run. Jeez. So this stays off anything. Burn them all to the ground. I swear, just burn all. Oh god. Just get me out of here. I don't care, let's go. Just let me get through this. Move! God damn it! Oh no, my nose is itching me again. Okay, let's continue. No! That's messed up. That is freaking mean. No. Let's see if I can catch it. Hope he doesn't kill me this way. Oh, cook, sweet. Wee. Wee, this is awesome. This is completely awesome. Sweet. Best level ever. And he's stuck to the floor. Oh, sweet. That's what you call a level. Epic. And now we go on to the castle, which is called Maze Castle. Maze Castle 2 versus Roy. Why does it sound like another one I did? Anyways. Yeah, that was bitter pointless. Oh, wow. What? Jesus, get on the damn vine and climb. See what this says.
Alrighty, it says the, well, this is badly, like, internet thingy, but it says the main labyrinth is back for more. 11 this, wait, okay, screw that, back for more. Okay, I'm gonna read it over. The main labyrinth is back for more. This time is even more complex, so good luck. Alright, that's what that all says. So it's a maze from another VIP game. It's gonna be more harder. Okay, I'm up for it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's do this now. Let's see if I can figure this thing out.
I'm good at puzzles, but I have to look at this to figure it out.
Either.
Can't go right down the pipe, you just winning, okay? What's this? Okay. Let's see what this pipe does. Okay. Could you please get up there? Please get back on the damn thing. Okay, let's get that P-switch and use it here. Get this good point. And look at Yoshi. So wait, okay. Now I got the VIP coin. Was I supposed to keep that shell I took with me? I think I was. Okay. Okay, let's go through here. And we're back here, alrighty. Let's repeat what we did before. Getting these mushrooms, I can take a hit. Wait for it to come out. Screw you. Thank you, Estrell. Okay, see, so I already went up here. So what if I did this? What? Is there like something up here? I mean, I don't know. Okay, let's see what's up here. Let's search up here. Nothing. Let's have to see what happens. Nothing. Okay. Take this with us down this pipe. Check stuff out. Paint this up with us. I don't know. I'm just doing this so at blind. Okay. What does this pipe do? Okay. And that leads to a random door. What's that? I can't hit it apparently. Okay. That's blocked off. Wait. Okay, I see Yoshi. Just bring him down. See what happens here. Let's take him with us. Don't step on it. I'm actually waiting for the Koopa to come. I'm gonna take the Yoshi in the shell with me. I wonder would this work. Let's see. He doesn't have the shell. Okay, fine. Screw the horse for a second there. Let's go back through here for a second.
I'm doing it, but... What the hell? Okay, I'm just going around the circles. What the hell? Jesus, this is confusing. Damn thing. Wait a second. No, wait. would wonder. Oh crap, but those switches are off. Wait, how do you turn them? Oh, wait. Let's see something. Take Yoshi with us. Let's go over, take him with us here for a second. Let's see something. I figured someone was here. What the hell? Open the damn door. What's this for anyways? A freaking Vibcoin. Thanks. Thank you, game. Ugh. I mean, it's going to need the Vibcoins, but damn. I don't know if this part does here. No. I see a red Yoshi over there, but how am I supposed to get the red Yoshi? Wow, this is confusing. There's a pipe here, but what does this take you? Takes you outside, and I can't. Because you need a fire flower, that's the only fire flower. I'm gonna pause and look around and try to figure stuff out, because this is getting crazy. Okay, let's scatter around a bit. Oh god, stupid emulator, come on. Wait, where's my mouse? Okay, good. Okay, let's just do it over, right now I think I messed up. Let's just go with the beginning and get it over. Actually, let's see something, I'm gonna take this out here for a second. Damn. Hmm. Yeah, let's just do this way. Let's just start from the beginning. Okay, let's get this. I'm gonna scatter around. I'm still kinda lost. Alright. Hmm. Wait for him to come out. I don't want any problems. Whenever he wants to come out. Okay, let's do this. Let's go back in here. Go around here. Take this with us. Get this. And let's go in this pipe. Hmm. Okay, let's get... Oh, no. Let's get Yoshi. Yeah, I'm one. No, let me see some. I want to see some. Let's get rid of that coin. I want to see something. Oh crap, what? Okay. I'm moving with a thing over there. Why don't I get over there? Just want to get that big coin over there. Wait. I wonder. Damn it, would you not throw it? Wait. Wait, then I'll be trapping myself in there. How would you get in there? No, not that way. Come here, Yoshi. I need the switch, it'll be fine. Alright. Would you get on the damn lock, please? Okay, so we're back here. Okay. Trying to think now. Oh, man. So, wait. Okay. If I was to re-get him. Then what? Am I supposed to do that? Wait. I don't have a P-switch to get him out, so... Well, I'm lost. Sorry. Okay. Wow, I'm lost again. I'm about to look around some more. Alright, I'm still looking around. It's killing me. Alright, so let's just do this. We'll just go back around,
I guess. I don't have a shell. No, actually, this be mine. Did Yoshi? Wait for you to come out again. Come on. Hurry up, please. Let's go back in there. So we're back in the Yoshi room. Well, not yet. This is the Yoshi room. Something I should have done before I didn't see, so let's do it. Let's release the Yoshi. Wait a second. Let's do this. Wait, what? It tells us we need the springboard. For some unknown reason, we'll figure it out. Okay, wait. I'm gonna pause again. I'm sorry, this place is confusing. I might have to keep looking around and looking. Alright, I'm looking in this room for stuff, so let's look. Wait, hit this. Well, go back and hit the light. I'm gonna need this, I think. So let's do this. And I think this is how you, because I know there's a Yoshi up here. Would you jump higher, please? And we have a red Yoshi. No coins up here? Okay, good. I'm running out of time. Shit. Did you go away? Can I get the red Yoshi to go away? I'm gonna die doing this. I'm about to do this over, don't I? Now we have that Yoshi. I wonder now. So we got that. I wonder quietly to myself. Let's keep Yoshi with us. Okay, so I need another piece, which I can't do that. Let's go back through here. Oh, wow. I don't think I need you. Oh, wait, no, spit it out. To do like the whole run around now. No, I think I got it too. No, I'm gonna have to do this next time, guys. So next time I got the puzzle down. So I'm gonna have to continue this next time too. So next time, see you guys.